3, 2, 1. Freaking up your Friday night. Exclusive to Ministry of Sound Radio. The world's number one female DJ. This is Sister Bliss in session on Ministry of Sound Radio. Your weekend starts here.
It's Friday night, wake up, you're here with me, Sister Bliss, on Ministry of Sound Radio. This is the recovery from the bank holiday session. Tune in right now for some absolute slammers.
Ministry of Sound Radio. Sister Bliss in session. In session. In session. In session.
Sister Bliss rousing you back to life after a completely knackering bank holiday weekend. Come on, wake up. Let's party all over again. Starting now. Some noise, London.
Because I'm a fucking man. Yeah.
electronic sounds there from Cassian, Reach for Love, lovely little proggy piece there. Before that, I played Lita Holloway, Love Sensation, Gregor Salto, one of the big Dutch DJs at the moment, actually, on the way up, his Acid Dub. I mean, it wouldn't be Bank Holiday if there wasn't the Lita Holloway screeching away, would it really? And before that, I played Tony Romero, Man, and I kicked off tonight's session with Duher and Millennium. Next up, we've got a blissful tune. Slow it down for you a little bit if you're out of breath after all that, well, 3 or 4 days of raving, is it? Blissful tune up next. Very unusual cover there, Break of Dawn, featuring How About Beth from Dan Lesac on Sunday Best. Don't know if you remember the original of that. Amazing record. A really nice slowed down Quaaludey version. Now for the Beatport chart. For the movers and shakers, you guys decide which tracks hit the top 10. Coming right up. Into the chart, Van Kolmout, Asif Avidan on the mix with One Day, the Reckoning song. That's out on Fine Records. At number 9, Dancing in My Head, Eric Turner and Avicii on Capitol Records. At number 8, Professional Griefers from Deadmau5 and Gerard Way on Mousetrap. At number 7, Walk Alone, Maceo Plex on the mix there. Well, I think it's a Matrix track, in fact. Elm Audio. At number 6, Follow You, featuring Winter Gordon. Dennis Koyu and Winter Gordon on Big Beat Records. And number 5, still holding strong, the fantastic Spectrum, Same I Know, Calvin Harris and the remix of Florence and the Machine. That's on Island Records. And number 4, Years, from Alesso and Matthew Coma on Refune Records. And number 3, Feed the Dada from Dada Life on So Much Dada, great name for a label. And number 2, City of Dreams, Dirty South and Alesso storming up the charts there on Phasing Records. And at number 1 this week is Kangaroo from Sander Van Dorn on Dawn Records. But this week I'm going to play you my favourite of the Beatport Top 10, which is Walk Alone from Maceo Plex. I just love this producer, DJ, remixer, artist, one of my favourites. Here comes Maceo Plex and Walk Alone, this week's Beatport number 7. We'll be right back. deep, dark and brooding from Maceo Plex, Walk Alone. My personal Beatport number one with this week's Beatport number 7. Keep it locked, because next up you've got 20 minutes of me in the mix.
Thank you. Mr. Bliss in session on Ministry of Sound Radio. is Sister Bliss in session on Ministry of Sound Radio.
With me, Sister Bliss, for the last 20 minutes, hopefully bringing back memories of a great bank holiday. Well, hoping that you weren't stuck in the mud anywhere anyway. In the background, you can hear Serge Devon and Danny and Zerillo featuring Polina, When You Came Along. Before that, I played Philip Bader, Getting Lost, dark and deep warehouse music there on Saved Records. Before that, Arcos, Total Recall, and you might recall the original track, That Horn Track, which that track samples one of my old classic rave R&S favourites, rejigged for the current dance floor, sounding very powerful and doom-laden. Before that, I kicked off my set with DJ Yoda and Happy, featuring A Boy Called George. I wonder if you could work out who the vocalist actually was. Pretty obvious, I thought. Zombie Disco Squad on the remix there. Lovely, lovely mellow tune there. Coming up next, I asked you in the competition this week to choose the sound of Bank Holiday, wherever you were, whether you were throwing yourself at a sound system in Notting Hill, or you're on Clapham Common, SW4 where I was, or searching for your tent in the mud at Creamfields. A few people emailed back, some of them heard Insomnia all over the weekend, I certainly did. And a few people also heard Metronomy, The Bay. So I thought I'd play that, seeing as I do hear lots of Faithless in my life and have done over the last 15 years or so. Anyway, next up, the competition winner, the tune of the bank holiday, Metronomy, Two Bears on the remix.
Sister Bliss in session on Ministry of Sound Radio.
It feels so good. We'll be right back.
get out. Remember where we went last year? You said everything about it, moved on your career. If you want to go, I'll take you back one day.
Some of the fabulous Metronomy, Two Bears on the remix, The Bay from The Bay EP. I'll definitely be playing that this weekend. You can catch me in Prague. We run Prague in association with Nike this weekend. And on Sunday, Summer Rights Festival in Shoreditch Park, keeping it London town styly. It's going to be a wicked festival alongside, well, some great DJs from Jodie Harsh, The Boy George, and plus Tool Room in Space in Ibiza next week with Shiram and Mark Knight. Hope to see you there. Check out my Facebook, The Sister Bliss, and also Twitter, twitter.com/TheSisterBliss for details of any gigs coming up. Next up, my number one finisher. A bit of an exclusive for you right now.
It's just a matter of time. In summertime, he'll be mine. All mine. It's just a matter of time. In summertime, he'll be mine. All mine. It's just a matter of time. In summertime, he'll be mine. All mine. It's just a matter of time. In summertime, he'll be mine. All mine. It's just a matter of time. In summertime, he'll be mine. All mine. It's just a matter of time. In summertime, he'll be mine.
just a matter of time. In the summertime, you'll be mine, all mine. It's just a matter of time. In summertime, you'll be mine,
all mine, all mine, all mine.
IMS anthem from the Japanese pop stars, remixed by yours truly, me, Matter of Time featuring Green Velvet. That's my number one finisher today, a complete and utter exclusive. Hope you enjoyed this week's show. I'll be back same time, same place next week, 7 p.m. As I say, you can catch me in Prague. We run Prague and Summer Rides Festival this coming weekend, plus Tool Room at Space in Ibiza next week. Very excited to play at Space with Shram and none other than Mark Knight. Next up, we've got Above and Beyond. Have a great weekend.
Sister Bliss, exclusively on Ministry of Sound Radio. Ministry of Sound Radio.
It's time for an app upgrade. If you listen to Ministry of Sound Radio on your smartphone, you'll need to upgrade the Ministry of Sound app as soon as possible to stay listening.
Stay listening.
We've got more new dance music,
more new DJs,
and more exclusive sets live from the club coming your way this summer. So make sure you can listen to it all by upgrading the Ministry of Sound app on your smartphone now.
Global DJ Broadcast with Marcus Schultz.
Tonight from 10 p.m. join me, Marcus Schultz, on Ministry of Sound Radio.
Friday night on Ministry of Sound Radio, where trance comes first.
This is Clubber's Guide to Festivals. The biggest main stage acts across three CDs. Featuring DJ Fresh, Chase and Status, Skrillex, David Guetta, Nero, Calvin Harris, Avicii, and loads more. Ministry of Sound presents Clubber's Guide to Festivals 2012. Out now.
The station where dance music comes first.
This is Ministry of Sound Radio.